letter work.
We'll just, I'm sure, because there's only four students, this will
What's up, guys? It's me, MJ23.
Right.
I'm at King Mickey 718's house again. And he'll be playing Friday the 13th. I've seen the original Friday the 13th, and my god, it's crazy.
They're out there, Jason. Fight and get your revenge.
Well, if you want to, you can just switch the lesson. I can take your lesson from today, and you can take my lesson from today, since and then that'll.
So you know where everyone is.
Because we haven't did each other's lessons. HSC hasn't done the summary, and we didn't do the short answers. So if you want to do that to save time, you can also do that. I don't know how that sounds, Jess. So we can just create content just for that information then. Well,
any luxuries?
Nabil, all you have to do is say, you know, just have another summary on it.
Oh my god.
And then I can,
no way.
Well, I'll go in and check it and respond to HSC.
Oh my god. Dude.
To collaborate and do that lesson,
and then it's like a follow-up. Some of these people think they can get away from Jason, but they can't. Sherry, did you just burn that guy's face?
Sure did. Jason did that.
Oh my god.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Why make these campers suffer? They don't deserve this, man. Who's worse? Okay, answer this question. Who's worse, Jason or Michael Myers?
Dude, Jason, Chris.
So you're saying Jason's more brutal than Michael Myers?
Yes.
I take your word for it.
But no one's more evil?
Who?
Michael Myers is more evil.
Michael Myers is more evil. I can tell.
Jason, he kind of got a reason to kill. Michael Myers doesn't have a reason.
He just wants to kill.
He's just crazy in the head.
I can tell. Michael Myers deserves to be locked up, to be honest.
But guess what? Somehow he became immortal.
Who, Michael Myers?
Yeah.
I can tell that guy is immortal. I hear a bunch of girls screaming.
Yes. Yeah.
What the? Is that an old guy? Oh my goodness. Oh my god.
Jesus. Yes.
Mother. Oh my goodness. What the heck, man? So, are those like... Do those white circles mean... That's okay. The person you're going after? Could you kill two people at once, or you have to do one at a time?
One at a time.
One at a time? Yo, some of these campers are already outside, and you're on their tail. all those camera sounds scared me. Yo, those campers think they can outsmart Jason, but they can't, right? What is that sound? Looks like they're kind of, they're outsmarting you, man.
But nobody wants to watch Jason.
That's true. Jason can never die. So he's immortal, kind of like Michael Myers.
Actually, you know who came out first?
It's Michael Myers, Halloween.
No, I mean, he came out first, Jason.
What do you mean Jason came first?
I mean, he was born first. You know Jason older than Michael Myers?
What's that?
Jason's... Jason's older than Michael Myers.
Of course, I never knew that.
He was born in... He was born in 1942.
Find the next camper to kill. How are you doing that? What year was Michael Myers born then?
1964, I think.
Wow. That's believable. Shh. Something ain't right. No. Where does this girl think she's going? They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Dude, you got stabbed again. Where is this chick? Where was the chick you were about to kill? Oh, she literally has nowhere to go. You're gonna put her to the fire, aren't you?
Yeah, I can't.
My god. You are a sick dude. You know that? Alright, well, you better find them. Oops. That was fast.
Only in the free bites. So I went over this also with Cynthia. What we do is when we have.
So you only have two more people to kill?
From the beginning that whatever, you know, people no. Like they do this, but they don't feel comfortable sharing the information. But the free bites were actually to just explore how they were writing and what the improvements are. And how other students can so what I'll do is we'll do a free write and I'll pull a free write from maybe like
where's the last camper
and I'll tell them whatever we're doing. So say for instance we're working on summarization, so I'll say take this free write, I want you to summarize it and I want you to tell me what type of piece it is. So then we'll do like a little lesson on that. That's the only thing that I did as far as getting
powers out.
It's always hard to find the last triple. Always hard.
Why do you say that?
Because they're always hiding somewhere.
Well, the last camper can't hide from you forever. Wherever the last camper is, you better find him or her.
It's her. It's a her.
It's a her?
Yeah, Jenny.
Okay.
Jenny Meyer.
And that information is...
Imagine she's related to Michael Myers.
And I will have to arrest him on the wireless.
Oh, that'd be hilarious. Good luck, man.
My mom's from this smoke.
She's not in there?
No, it'll be right.
Where is this found? Like, is it found in
where
some type of folder with digital literacy? Because we don't...
I feel like you're in almost in her location. Or did you find her already?
The house had to be red, or something had to be red.
Okay. All right, I'll look at it because
Jenny Myers could be anywhere.
And with what red is, right?
You killed five so far. Six or five?
Six.
Mm-hmm.
So now you only have one more camper to kill.
Oh, it's the same lesson plan.
Do you know where Jenny Myers could be?
Right.
Holy smoke. Where is she? Did you find Jenny Myers' location?
Oh, it happened to be red.
Red.
The house, you know, our house should be red. Or like, something happened to be red.
I wonder where she could be. Wow. I'm surprised she's her. Yeah, I'm surprised Jenny Myers hasn't died yet. Turn off the power. I wonder where she could be.
Yeah, activity 3 is warm.
Not even there. This is ridiculous.
I will find it. Don't worry.
As much as you can. What's that? What does that do? What did you just do?
Yes.
You were right. Finding the last camper is that difficult. Did you check that one? I don't hear Jenny Myers screaming.
Only five squares, please.
This chick be.
Wait.
You found her?
Wait, hold on. So, Teresa, activity 4, was that given to us or is that what you emailed?
Was that her?
Wait, I can't hear you.
Let's get her. coming to sell me.
Okay, okay, got it. I'm sorry, I was confused.
She's not here. Oh my god.
Well, this was fun. Me and Jason. Well, I hope you like the video and subscribe. And please follow me on Instagram. It's king_Mickey718. I hope you like the video. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.